Hide in the bush, hide in the bush.
Our allies are in combat.
Penicillin. It's like a sentry, but kind of less gay. Oh. That was my last thing in the game. That worm.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Alright, ready to go attack his dog?
Gonna go attack his dog.
His cat, I mean.
Maniac's cat.
His cat's gonna pay for it.
His cat dog.
His cat is gonna have bacterial infections.
Go for it. Kill his cat.
Sorry, Bob.
If we can't kill Bob, at least kill his cat.
What has it got? A stomach and a brain. I mean, a stomach and a heart. It doesn't have a brain.
How do you actually get inside the cat?
I'm pretty sure you just go through its mouth or something.
Like a deer, but it doesn't really have a mouth. Oh, it's an eater. It have a mouth. That is an eater.
Eater. Alright, I have to kind of do this all at the same time so I don't die.
Why? What happens if you go one at a time?
Go into his eater.
Oh.
Kill his eater.
Right up into his stomach, I guess. That was quick. I feel like if we kill off his cat, that'll emotionally disturb him, right?
He's sleeping. I'll kill it while he's sleeping.
That's kind of messed up.
You wake up, my cat has a bacterial infection. His stomach is not working anymore.
What? When you killed off the cat's stomach, his Bob's stomach went from being dead to only damaged now.
Wait, what?
Yeah, look at Bob's stomach. It went from dead to damaged. Bacteria aren't multiplying anymore. The cat's got some strong lymph nodes. Take the base inside of the cat.
I don't have any man.
I can give you money.
Do you have enough?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. I just need to take care of these lymph nodes. Forget him. I'll be fine. I'm staying in his hip. He doesn't realize it, but his cat's dying when he's seeing the doctor. What? Heart is damaged.
I know, like, hurting his cat makes Bob feel better about himself.
His cat's dead. His cat is just dead, like... completely dead.
Yeah, look, see, Doxy's coming through the cat, too.
I laughed so hard, it's like beating the cat. Nope. Your cat is dead, sir.
Go to its brain. Go to the brain of the cat.
There's nothing there.
Really? How do you know? You don't know.
It doesn't have an immune system.
Oh.
I'll just multiply in his brain.
You are its brain.
Sorry, I'm gonna use your brain as breeding grounds. And then I'll destroy your host.
Go on.
I'll kill your owner.
Our allies are in combat.
It's like a lot of bases we didn't take instead of Bob. So I don't think we took them.
1,000 minerals.
Oh, I could have been playing as this guy for like the longest time.
Our allies are in combat.
Whoa.
What do you mean?
Oh, damn it. I don't know. What do I mean?
You say you could have been playing as this guy.
Yeah, these guys in the right leg. Flago.
The thief?
Flago guy. Yeah, he left. You should give me some money, like 200. Yeah, 200. give me 200 monies.
I did.
Oh, thank you. I hope this isn't one that's already been mined out. Damn it, I just took a base that's already been mined out.
You know you can click on it and check, right?
How? Oh, it says.
Build tumor.
Damn, all of these have been mined out. Alright. We're going for it. We're going big. We're going home. We're going straight to the brain. Oh, you thought your pelvis was sick? Oh, God. Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. Bob is... Oh, God. Yeah, we aren't killing Bob.
Bob is... His immune system's too healthy.
Just say when.
Says we should use the cat's resources to kill Bob, but I'd rather just kill the cat. Look, at that temperature, what is...
He's got a bacterial infection in his blood.
And his cat. Okay, at that temperature, wouldn't his brain have already, like, suffered tissue damage anyways? Like, he would...
I don't know, dude, but... But look at the... How am I gonna get out of this? Oh, I know, I can just make a subvascular network into the cat. Somehow go from his pelvis to his cat. Like a miraculous...
Go from his cat to his pelvis?
Yeah. A miraculous subvascular network.
And Bob sure likes to visit the doctor. Hasn't anyone told him that's unhealthy to do? Oh my god, he's got a ton of penicillin. His doctor knows what he's doing. I think Doxy would agree.
Man, he's in the hospital. Whoa, where are you bacteria going?
They're fighting the penicillin. I don't think that's a good matchup.
It's your weakness. Why won't you learn?
What did we give him?
I gave him the,
the gas?
Yeah. Did he request gas from you?
Yeah. Well, request to everyone.
I have so much bacteria!
There's still some stuff in there. There's one bacteria and a couple drones left in there. In your nidus. There are units in Unitas, if you know what I mean. Dude, just go straight for the brain, bro.
Whaaaaa.
Our allies are in combat.
Dude, the brain is impossible.
I just say go straight for it. I don't care. I want to see what's inside the brain, so just send all of your units up there.
It's like a huge wall of greater spires. It's kind of scary.
Just go. I want to see his brain.
Okay, first let me use his lungs as a breeding ground and prepare for battle.
Whatever.
Prepare for battle!
What the hell? Does that cost you money to do?
Yeah, 50.
Really?
For each one.
Wow, that's kind of a waste. Actually, because bacteria are terrible. They're like really bad.
Terribly good.
No, they're just really bad. Just go straight for it. Just run into the brain and try and kill it off.
No, there's like a huge wall.
I don't care.
Wait, there isn't?
Fight through.
There used to be... There used to be a wall!
Fight! Your bacteria are strong. Go for
Dude.
It.
Dude!
Kill it all.
Multiplication time!
Okay, target fire the brain. Make them comatose, I don't care.
Dude, I need minerals to keep this up.
I gave you everything I've got.
We're gambling everything on bacteria. Kill the brain! Yes! Kill them all!
That could be like a really cool like 80s pop song. Gambling on bacteria. We gotta keep focus firing this brain down.
Gambling bacteria.
Oh my god.
We might have lost. No, so close.
Damn.
No!
That was a good run. That was a good run, though. I feel like
we lost.
Luckily, at least we gave him.
Whoa! Ring. No, we didn't. Doc Z has been keeping his army.
Oh, why didn't he? What?
Just say where.
No.
Well,
Doc scammed us. He got us good.
Tandem engage. Dude, I still can't stop thinking about that waffle sandwich. It was really good.
Wow, what the hell?
There's like some bacteria around there.
Got 27 of them.
Okay, so you just got them 27 seconds ago.
Our allies are in combat.
Well, can anyone scan into his brain? Is that possible? Can we get him a brain scan?
I don't know, but there's so much penicillin like patrolling his chest area.
They're just injecting pure penicillin into his chest. He's got a ton of...
His cat's got a lot of bacteria.
I was gonna make some lame pun, call it like a bacterial, but a cat-terial. So.
I'm just wondering why Bob is still alive, like after... After like having so much infection in his arms and like chest and arm, I mean, some cells are still infected.
Yeah.
This guy's got like a massive strong immune system.
A massive problem, is
more like. Yeah, I'd be scared of my immune
system. Activity, look at this activity.
Morning, Psycho.
So bad.
We killed the cat. You found out like a week later. He's like,
and now
he's like, oh well, I can just go to the doctor's office and go to sleep a couple times. But whoa, my cat's dead.
It's because left no one there to feed him. I mean, obviously, that's the problem.
Whoa, there's a big bacterial army, gonna enter his body.
Well, that's good. Damn.
Oh, dude!
What?
I could still spawn bacteria!
You have no money, though.
Yeah, I have 600.
Oh.
I'm
just,
slowly...
Just give him to Doc Z, because I think you can kill the brain with this. Honestly, I just say give him to Doc.
No, if there's some way I can claim the entire right side of his body, then we can still win, but I need an army to back me up.
The right side's already been claimed.
No, this side of his chest.
Oh, his right side. Dude, just give the money to him so he can reproduce them.
I only have 400.
You spent it, didn't you? Who cares? Give them the 400. God, you're just making them yourself. It's stupid. I hate you so much.
Hey, I'll have an army to back them up with.
Okay, whatever. Then both of you back the brain.
I can't escape!